looks so goofy. He's got such a goofy head. And he like flails his arms around to attack ya. Hey guys, Mr. Miola here, and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. This is my first time playing since Christmas, and there's been an update. It's the Winter Wonderland update. You've probably seen a lot of videos on YouTube of it already, or, you know, you playing it yourselves. I had a couple videos pre-recorded to get me through the Christmas break, which didn't get me all the way through the Christmas break, but here we are today, and I'm super duper excited. The game looks awesome. I love Winter Wonderland, man. Just getting all the snow everywhere. It's so festive. It's so awesome. And I tell you what, it makes the game run a lot smoother as well. Like, right now, usually I hold about 45 frames a second. This feels like a clear 60 frames per second right now. Feels brilliant. Feels good. No lag spikes. Things are great. Anyways, guys, there's been big updates. There's like 6 new dinosaurs added to the game, and I just had a list open. Where did I put the list? All right. So get this, okay? There is a Cnidaria, which is a jellyfish. There is like a Troodon, which I think is a giant squid. A Tussotithis thing. A Pegomastax. A Troodon. I don't know. There's a bunch of stuff. And on top of all of that, there is also that thing there that's stuck in that fence. Yeah, there is one right outside our base. A new dinosaur. Oh, Jesus. They're making these names really hard to read. Therizinosaurus. And it's level 16. A male Therizinosaurus. Now, I've had a bit of a Google. It turns out these guys are herbivores. Slightly aggressive herbivores. So you don't want to, like, trigger them too much, apparently. And they eat berries. So what a fantastic thing to do today. We're going to try and tame ourselves one of these new dinosaurs. Not only that, there is a new item in the game, apparently. And I don't know how to get it, but we're going to find out right now. It's called a camera. And we need something else in between. A magnifying glass. I've never had a magnifying glass. Let's get that. And then I just realized my game is like super quiet. The game should be louder now. And let's get ourselves a camera. Now, what do we need? Actually, where do we have to craft that for a start? In a smithy. Let's find out what we need for this. It'd be pretty sick to get a camera. Like, a camera is a pretty cool thing to have. Let's check it out. Camera. What do we need? A lot of stuff. 100 sap. Come on. I can't afford that. 80 wood. 240 crystal, holy, 80 black pearls? That shit's rare. Hey, black pearls aren't easy to get. Damn, that sucks. Now, how about, is there anything special Christmassy stuff that you can get in here? Apparently there's a bunch of Christmas skins and stuff you can get. I haven't looked into how to get them yet. We might save that for next episode, but it'd be pretty cool to get some of them. Especially because I haven't seen Lachlan in a while. And then when he comes on the server and he sees our Christmas skins, he'll be like, whoa, Christmas skins. They're pretty cool. They're pretty rad. But we don't have them, unfortunately. All right, stuff it. I want to tame this guy out here. I probably got to repair my crossbow since last episode, though. We should probably go and do that. Let's go and do that. So. Throw this bad boy in here. Hopefully we've got the resources to do it. We've only got 4 sap in here. I thought we might have a bit more. And I'm missing wood. Wood of all things to repair my stuff. Let's go and drop all of this. We don't need any of this right now. We've also got the artifact, which we should probably stash somewhere. I don't know where we should stash the artifact. Let's go put it like that. Wait. I don't know why I thought fridge. Don't know why that one crossed my mind. Let's go put it on our boy here. There you go. He's good. Let's why pork. I don't know why I put it on pork chops. I was meant to put it on Mr. Levelosaurus here, because we're still trying to level up Tyrannogod. Now, let's go and throw some levels in. It's been like a week since I've been on the server, so there may be a few levels here to spare. Let's count them down. 1, 2. 2 levels. 2 levels. That's all you're going to give me. All right, That's fine. We got to get wood. Where's the wood at? We need the wood. We probably got wood in here somewhere. Hold on a second. I probably don't need to go looking for it. In our crafting station, I'm guaranteed. Yes, 31 wood. Thank you very much. That's all I need. Now, throw it in here. Repair the crossbow. And we got a few trank arrows. I could have a few more. Where did we dump all of our stuff? I swear I had more stuff. And we need some food too. Man, it takes a little bit of getting used to getting back into the game after not playing for like a week or so. It's just like, you forget stuff. Let's go get some of that. That's everything that's in there. What have we got in here? We got some oil. What did I say we needed? My narcotics. Where are my narcotics at? I had narcotics somewhere. Like, we got like a chest full of them, I thought. Not in here. That's the same chest. That's different stuff. That's the same one again. Where's all my tranks at? Where are all my narcotics? I had hundreds of them. There's 61. Did I put them? I don't know where I put my narcotics. 52 in there. We don't need many. I'm just confused. We had hundreds of the little suckers. I swear I put them in a... All right. No idea where I put them. Fine. That's cool. I ain't even worried. Let's go and try and knock this sucker out. It looks like he's still stuck in... Let's not jump off of rocks. Let's not do that. We don't want to die. And I don't want to make this guy super aggressive that he wants to kill me. But we got him anyway. Oh, yeah. He's trying to get to us. Oh, holy. Whoa. Compy. What's the compy? Oh, there he is. There he is. Oh, he's a big one. He's a big boy, isn't he? It's like a jewel. Oh, it's like a giant terror bird. Holy crap. Hey there, little guy. He looks so funky. He looks so goofy. He's got such a goofy head. And he like flails his arms around to attack you. Die, buddy, die. Well, not die. We want to tame him. Fall asleep, buddy. Fall asleep. Don't do that. Why is he going to die? He's actually getting really... Oh, we're shooting him with normal arrows. Oh, no. That's not good. Oh, whoa. Hold on a second. Why is there a storm? We don't want to kill him. We pumped like 10 normal arrows into him. He's going to die if we're not careful. He has 3 trank arrows. I don't want to shoot him in the head because it'll give him massive damage. Little booty shots. That's 4 shots. 4 tranks. Come on, fall asleep. I need you to fall asleep, bro. Fall asleep. You look like a platypus. You look like a platypus. Don't die. Not in the water. Come back. Come back. No, don't go out there. The mega piranhas are gonna kill you. Come back. Come back. Is he coming back? He's coming back. Run for your life. That's what I love about this game. You're chasing a dinosaur 1 second and you're running from it the next. This guy's fast. No, he's not. He's actually really slow. He's really slow. Come on, 7 arrows. I think we hit him with 6 arrows now. You can't have that much left in you. We killed it. I am an absolute moron. Well, what can we harvest him for? Let's find out. Let's find out. He'll give us some meat and maybe some hide. Just hide. Well, I'll take his meat. No, no. Oh, prime meat as well. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. 500 meat? What? That's what I'm talking about. Well, I doubt they'd be that rare if one spawned right next to our base. Am I right? I think I'm right. So hopefully we can find one pretty soon. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. Let's transfer everything into here. Turn the sucker on. We got a bunch more meat. We might as well use it. We should probably get ourselves some tranks as well. Not too many, like 20. 20 will do. And we got to get ourselves some vegetables because that's what you used to tame the guy, I think. I think that's what it said. Veggies. Veggies or Megalosaurus kibble. Megalosaurus kibble, quite expensive. Not expensive. I just don't have any of it. So we can't do that. All right, I might let the meat sit there. We're going to throw you into the meat eater's chest, not the vegetarian chest. And I guess we'll go for a bit of a fly around. Tyranagard is still a little bit slow, so we're going to take Guardian Angel with us today. Assuming, of course, that, you know, he can support our fat weight. It's been Christmas after all. We've been eating a lot of food. So let's have a look. Can we find ourselves a Therinosaurus? I need a Therinosaurus. It doesn't look like there's many around. I hope we didn't just get lucky and there was one right next to our base. I don't even know where they spawn. Let me find out where they spawn. Hold on. All right. So they do spawn around here uncommonly. They mainly spawn in like the upper islands where we like began this series. That's not good because getting them back across the ocean isn't an easy thing to do. They're slow as all hell, which means we're going to get attacked by like a million sharks along the way. Hopefully we can find one on this island. If we can't, I really have no idea what we're going to do. I don't know what we're going to do. I want to go look for the giant squid, though. That thing looks pretty cool. Hold on. Is there something new down here, or is this all old school stuff down here? I think that's just a track. I don't know. Bunch of raptors. Whenever we're looking for Segos, we can't find any. Turns out they're all right here. There's like 6 of them here. Great. What else do we have around? Maybe we can get something cool out of supply drops, like Christmassy something. Let's find out. What's that guy? He's a little fast guy. Oh, good. What are we getting? We're getting nothing, apparently, because it's going to disappear in front of my face. It actually scared me a little bit. It was quite sad. And unfortunately, we're not finding a whole lot of, like, new dinosaurs. I mean, a lot of them are in the water. Two of them are water dinosaurs. One's a giant squid, for God's sake. I'm so disappointed I killed that guy. Why did I have to kill it? It was right there next to the base. It could have been an easy tame. Get him back home. Nothing can go wrong. Well, turns out I killed it and everything went wrong. God damn it. Hold on, guys. I think I found something. I don't know where I think I saw it, though. I swear I saw something. I think I saw nothing. Oh. Check it out, guys. Check it out. I think I found it. I think this is the same one. I think it's the same dinosaur. Yeah, definitely the same one. Because it's like another little bird that got added as well. Well, that was this guy, though. He wants to move exactly when I'm about to check. Stay right there, mate. What level are you? Is he chasing something? Level 32. Same guy. We just got to get him back into a sweet spot that he can't attack me at. Okay, now he can attack me here. Why is he trying to attack me? I was nowhere near him. I haven't even triggered him. Why you want to attack me already? Let me land on a rock or something. And hopefully hop off. And hopefully he can't get me. You stay right there, little guy. This time you're mine. I hope you actually have to knock these guys out. Because maybe I'm just doing something completely wrong. We're going for headshots this time anyway. No proper arrows. Just trank arrows. That's all we're using. That's like 5 arrows. I've lost count. I wasn't really counting to begin with. Hey, mate. Come back. No, don't you dare go in the water. Don't do it. Don't go in the water. Do not do it. I've left Guardian Angel behind. I'm vulnerable out here. This is not good. Just don't go in the water, whatever you do, mate. You're a slow walker. Oh, great. Now he's turned around. No. This is bad. This is so bad. Move it. Oh, God. I'm gonna die. What the hell? Holy crap. Thankfully, I don't think it's far from home. Where's my bed? I don't know which one my good bed is. I want the bed that's in our base. Not the tent bed. We're in the right bed. Good. Oh my God, that guy does a lot of damage. I've got flak armor on and he just wiped me in like seconds. Dude. Tyrannogon. Let's go, bro. Let's go. I hope he doesn't kill my... I hope he doesn't touch Guardian Angel. If you touch Guardian Angel, so help me God, I will not be happy. It should be just over here, though. Where? Oh, there he is. Look at him. He's standing right above my dead body. In fact, he's underground. Like, on my dead body. So please don't attack me. We cool? I don't know why he got so angry at me. Taiko. Thanks for help. Thanks for letting me grab my stuff. All my armor's broken now, so we gotta be like super careful if we're gonna pursue this. Missed it. All right, you know what? Instead of all of that, let's just make some more arrows. We're gonna need them at this rate. Let's go, Tyrannogon. Bring me over a little bit closer. Can I actually equip a crossbow? I can't carry a crossbow. Wow, I'm on his back. It's a bit disappointing. There we go. One more. Got him. Okay. And we're up. Come around here, mate. Come around here. Let me sit you against a wall or something. Nope. That's not how it's done. Is he still coming or what? Is he trying to chase me? Is he stuck somewhere? Why is he? Get out of the water. No. If you die, I won't be happy. Hey. Mate. Where are you going? Come and attack me. Attack me. If he gets attacked by like a mega piranha, or he don't fall asleep in the water, whatever you do. Is there another one? There's another one over there. Okay, all right. Well, that's not too bad. All right, he's coming back. He's just gonna make it across the water. It's a bit of a gap, but I think he can do it. The guy will not go down. How much are you supposed to put into these guys to knock him out? My God. They take so many arrows. No, hey. Come back. Got him. He's running at something else. He's running away from me again. Oh my God. This is more effort than it's worth. Let's go. Hey. Stop running to your brother. The wiki said that you guys are isolated creatures. You don't like friends. Well, I'm trying to be your friend, but you've got a friend. Oh, Mega Piranha as well. Great. No. Back up. All right. Kill these guys. I hope these guys aren't messing with my boy over there. They better not be. You're dead. He's not. All right. He's over the other side now. Why did you? Oh my God. This guy won't stop running. This is too much. Now he's with his friend. Now they both want to attack me. What? What the hell? I did nothing to you. I think it's this one. This is our boy over here, isn't it? Yeah, he's all bloody and stuff, right? Isn't this our one? I mean, he's still running. Now we got ants chasing us as well. Awesome. All right. I don't know where he's running to. He's still running. Why are you still running? All right. Well, he's run himself into a bit of trouble here. Silo. Oh, great. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. I didn't realize the other guy was chasing me. Whistle neutral. Whistle passive. Come here. I got ants and I got everything chasing me right now. Let's go. Okay. I really need armor. Things are going bad. This is what happens when you don't play Ark for a little while. Which one are we trying to kill? Tame. Whatever we're trying to do to these guys. They just don't stop running. I hope this isn't the bug we had with the Quetzals last year where they just fly forever and they never want to stop. Because things are just... I don't know. Things aren't normally like this. This is the Quetzal bug all over again, isn't it? It's the Quetzal bug all over again. I don't care. I'm going to try and knock this guy out. He can't possibly need that many more arrows. He's out! What's attacking me? Oh my God, it's him! Quick! Oh my God! Whoa, so lucky you got stuck in a tree just then. Why can't he be the one that runs away? I've got his friend knocked out. I think he's running away. I don't know if he's coming back or not. He's not coming back for seconds as far as I can tell. But we got this guy knocked out. Hell yeah. All right, throw the veggies on. Hopefully he eats fast. Nope, he's coming back. His friend's coming back. Get out of here. Oh, my God. Whoa. Holy crap. This guy is ruthless. They might not be very fast, but my God, they are strong. Okay, let's just crank up this movement speed. I need all the speed I can get. Holy crap. Wow. This guy's ridiculous. What is their problem? Are they just always angry? Because like right now, he doesn't seem angry with me. Or is he? Oh, he's angry with me. Just let me tame your friend. That's all I want to do. He's still chasing. He's over there running into a rock. How's our boy doing here, though? I can't even tell. He hasn't eaten anything yet. What? Why not? Leave me alone, other guy. I'm trying to tame your buddy. I hope we got 27 narcotics. What other food could he possibly want? Or he's just a very slow eater. Things are going bad. Things are going very bad. I wasn't prepared for this. Can you just follow me, dude? I've got to check up on your buddy. He's going to attack him. Come over here, mate. Just chase me into the water. Once they're in the water, they get funny and stuck and stuff. I hope. I swear this guy's fast. They're not supposed to be fast, I thought. I was told, I read that they're not fast creatures. This guy's fast and he just won't give up chasing either. Oh my God. Just let me check up on your friend. Has he eaten like one piece yet? That's all I ask. You gonna eat a piece of food yet or what? He's eaten one piece. Look how much his everything's dropped though. You need kibble for this tame. There's no other way. Wow. His food just ain't dropping. It's a lost cause. We can't tame him. We can't tame him today. We cannot do it. What the hell is going wrong? It should take him. Wow. Wow. We can't do it. It's not gonna happen. It's a lost cause. We just gotta leave him there. We can't finish this tame today. I'm so disappointed. We're gonna have to, I don't know, save up some stuff, come back another time, and I hope for the best, because we need Megalosaurus. Is it Megalodon? Megalodon? Megalosaurus. What's a Megalosaurus? Egg? What is it? I don't even know what a Megalosaurus is. I think a Megalosaurus is that new dinosaur that they're spawning in like caves or something. It's like an Allosaurus, but a cave Allosaurus. Well, that didn't really go according to plan, but we got to see firsthand a new dinosaur, which I thought was pretty cool. I'm going to wrap this one up here, though. Guys, thank you so much for watching this episode of Ark. If you enjoyed it, please go ahead and punch the thumbs up. Make it rain those thumbs up. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye for now. Yeah.